The first most important quality is absolute love of Israel, love of all souls. And if we want to relate it to a Seder, that we said a Seder, an order, is just like the patriarch. So we said that the first beginning is Abraham, which is love and loving kindness, to the extent of willingness to sacrifice oneself for the love of souls, of Israel and the whole world. That's number one. The second thing Isaiah says about the Messiah, that he's Pele Yoetz, he's a wondrous counselor, that he has wondrous advice to give. Is it not just that he's the wisest, the smartest guy on earth? That doesn't interest me so much. But that he has the secret recipe, is that now we're going to learn about Joseph. That he's the ideal dream interpreter. Because everybody is, we're all dreaming, it says. The whole Galut, the whole exile is just one big dream. And he knows how to interpret this dream, which means that he knows how to give the proper counsel on the individual basis, on the communal basis, and to help us wake up from the dream. So once more, he's a Pele Yoetz, that's the term, a wondrous counselor. And actually that second property comes from Yitzchak, from the second father. And the third thing is that the third property of Jacob, besides compassion, is simply beauty. The word tiferet means beauty. Beauty can either be in the context of a leader figure, can be charisma. I mean, that there's something about his personality and his appearance that he's like a magnet. He simply attracts everybody. Attraction in nature is for the sake of reproduction. It's also a very deep thing. The ultimate messianic figure is the one that bears in the people little messiahs. That gives birth to himself. That's his charisma. What is beauty? Why is beauty an important thing in nature? Because beauty is necessary for reproduction. Beauty is the motivation of reproduction. So the Messiah also is just like Jacob, which is the most beautiful soul, both in body and more so in soul. And his charisma creates unities between people, between himself and everyone else, and gives birth. Who was the one that had, who's called Mitato Shlema, that his bed is perfect? It's Jacob, the third one. He gives birth to all of his 12 sons and daughter, much more so than the previous ones. So that's also a messianic, an essential messianic thing. So one's going to say it simply, he loves everybody, he's able to solve everybody's problems, and he gives birth to loads of more Mashiach.